What gets you down? Maybe it's getting benched for most of your soccer match, or a bad grade on that test you studied so hard for. It might be a fight with your best friend. Yeah, well, you're one too. Or when you find out your family can't take a trip to the beach this summer. Maybe it gets you down when everyone else wins a gazillion end of school awards, and you get none. We all get knocked down sometimes, and it's tempting to just stay there. After all, getting up is risky. There are no guarantees you won't fall down again. But God promises you don't have to do this alone. He's right there to take your hand and help you up. He's ready to walk beside you. He's gonna lead you. And if you do get knocked flat again, God still loves you. He still has an amazing story for you to tell, and He'll give you strength to start again. When you get right back up after something gets you down, others can see God at work in you. That's why choosing resilience is an amazing way to worship God with your life. Because worship is about more than just singing loud. It's all about living loud.